The Megabottom Dump Trailer, produced by Megacorp ABQ, comes first. Its principal purposes are stockpiling, moving materials, and paving with asphalt. An off-road vehicle may drive straight through the dump zone and quickly drop the entire load, thanks to its underneath doors. A valve system that synchronizes door movement will be used to open and close the doors. This system will also minimize door drift and maintain a small gap between the doors during closing. Two maintenance holes on the gooseneck of this trailer allow access to the hydraulics and electrical systems. Next is the Liebherr R9800. The Liebherr R9800 weighs 800 tons, making it one of the giant excavators in the world. 2009 has seen the launch of the first R9800 to Australia's east coast of Queensland. 13 distinct parts of the excavator were then separated, each of which needed to be put back together on location. 12 specialists decided to organize the placement of each component so that it could be put quickly together. Its construction took a total of 12 weeks. This monster is something else. With a bucket capacity of 62.1 cubic yards and two Cummins engines, producing a combined 4,000 horsepower. Then we have the Sunfish Ploughing Vehicle Trencher. The Sunfish is a ploughing machine designed specifically to install cables on beaches for offshore wind turbines. 26 meters, 10.6 meters, and 8.25 meters are its dimensions. Its substantial undercarriage measures 16.1 meters in length. Its distinctive design allows it to dig a 1.8 meter deep trench and go 5 meters beneath the surface of the water. In 1 hour, this equipment can bury a cable that is 500 meters long. Fourth, the Straddle Carrier, Mobicon Systems. The Mobicon 2HL is a straddle carrier made specifically for moving oversized freight and containers. It can pile a container on top of another and is 3.2 meters wide, 7.7 meters long, and 8.2 meters high. The lifting device is simply locked with the topmost layer fittings of the container as it passes over it to operate. The entire process of raising and setting a container just takes a few seconds. The Mobicon 2HL has a four-wheeled hydrostatic drive, 8 cameras, 8 robust tires, and a 75-kilowatt diesel engine. It is much less expensive and easier to maintain than a forklift or reaches stacker. Number 5. The Ripsaw F4. The Ripsaw F4 is called the world's fastest dual-track vehicle. It can move through the most challenging terrain and is intended for severe off-road aficionados. The vehicle can easily navigate steep hills and difficult terrain because of its heavy-duty rubber treads. It can go across off-road terrain at a top speed of 55 miles per hour because of its 550 horsepower engine and 700 pound-feet of torque. You'll be in for an exhilarating ride as you enter via its moving doors and buckle your seatbelts. Following is the Thermite Firefighting Robot. Thermite is a range of firefighting robots that help lessen life-threatening circumstances. These can gather intelligence, control fires, and keep situational awareness. The remote belly pack controller lets the operators view real-time video feeds, navigate dangerous terrains, and remove obstructions from their path. These robots have a high output of 1,250 to 2,500 gallons per minute and can spray water 500 meters. Operators can include extra equipment such as a plow assembly, foam tank, and a positive pressure ventilator, thanks to the design's modularity and broader stance. Up next is the Beachmaster Skid Steer Beachmaster Attachment Eterra. It's a skin steer attachment equipment made specifically for cleaning beaches. It has a 100-gallon capacity self-contained hydraulically powered hopper. Sifting and dumping into the hopper are two operations that a 12-volt solenoid is integrated to manage. For various purposes, there are many screen size possibilities. You can scoop, filter, and dump materials inside the cap. And because it is made with 572 grade 50 steel, durability is undoubtedly assured. Number 8. Allroad Pezzolato PTH 1400-1000. The Pezzolato PTH 1400-1000 is a wood chipper with a 10.1-meter clamp arm, four-wheel drive, computerized controls, and a joystick. It is driven by a six-cylinder Volvo Penta engine that produces 700 horsepower and 3200 newtons of torque. It can quickly and effectively load both tiny piles of materials and huge stacks of timber thanks to its 1.4-meter broad feed chain and 1,050-millimeter height from the ground. The operator can elevate and swivel the cab to see the main terminal and discharging conveyors while operating the crane. Second to the last, VRG Road Grader Vuomet. The VRG Road Grader from Vuomet is extraordinarily agile and able to quickly make tight bends because of its articulated body. It also makes driving up and down steep inclines a breeze. The VRG Road Grader is unparalleled in displacing power and job outcomes. It may shine even when performing the most challenging duties, such as removing verge ice, plowing walls, and extensive road repair. Last, we have Bracke C16. The Bracke C16 is a felling head designed for operations in silviculture and biomass. It has a unique, trademark design to increase harvesting capacity. It works with any equipment or excavator that has a boom. Because of its distinctive construction, the chain is always kept tight. With a hydraulic piston engine driving its 3/4-inch saw chain, it produces more, has longer lifespans, and uses substantially less fuel. The Bracke C16 can be utilized for clearing, thinning, and clearing crane corridors and removing roadside fields and electrical lines. There we have it! Thank you for your time and hope you enjoyed the video! Please leave a comment below if you have any thoughts on the video or suggestions for future ones. Please feel free to like and subscribe, and don't forget to click the notification bell if you want to be notified whenever I post another video. I appreciate your time and I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye!